research is the most powerful tool we have when treating childhood cancer. Over the last 50 years, survival rate has increased dramatically, thanks largely to clinical trials undertaken by children with cancer and their families. It is this research that boosts our understanding of cancer. And every clinical trial contributes another small but vital piece to the puzzle. That is why here in Newcastle, we want to raise £5.5 million to build a world-leading research centre with state-of-the-art equipment and facilities. Our aim is to fast-forward the advance of research into childhood cancer to allow us to develop the most effective treatments possible. The more we can understand the reasons behind cancer-causing genetic mutations, and the side effects of current medicines and therapies, the more effectively we can treat them and give every child a future to look forward to.